Bethesda Game Studios addresses criticism over paid mods in Starfield, particularly surrounding the $7 cost for the Trackers Alliance's second mission. Todd Howard acknowledges community feedback and pledges to review pricing models for Creation's content, aiming to ensure fair value and community satisfaction moving forward. Thanks for watching.